Hi guys, it's Alexa here. I'm making a video about myself without Esau. And today, I'm going to be making a video of all my slimes. I still have more, it's just I haven't made them. So, I'm going to go ahead and show you my slimes. I have the bunk beds in the background, so you can see them. Just doing it on this little table. So, first one I have here is this really cool purple slime. It's called Purple Bubblegum. It's kind of watery.
Recording?
Yes. This is my sister, Jaylene.
Hey guys. Go subscribe to Alexia and Shiny Rainbow's channel down below. Remember to leave a like, always plug. Follow me on Instagram at Jaylene.Chavez.
Deuces.
And remember to do all of those things. Okay, so I'm just gonna show you the slime instead of my face. Still makes a bit. So. Not a lot though. Part of this mess is getting hard. And it's one of my favorites also, but it's now I'm gonna have to make another one, because this recipe is super duper bad. This is a recipe of my mom making. I'm going to tell you the recipe at the end of the video, probably. So I'm going to put this bubblegum slime in. So now, my air inside. My second son, I have this. This one's called Cotton Candy Slime. It's pink with blue balls in it. Foam blue beads. Stretchy, and it's the same recipe as the purple one. Not hard. It's good for popping. Oh my, yeah, and they come out really easy. So I decided to do one of mine. I didn't add a lot because I don't want it to be like crunch, crunch, and then fall out. Wow. Maybe you shouldn't add so much. Okay, I'm gonna put this cotton candy slime back inside. You can see it looks purple to you all, I guess, or pink. So my next slime I have was from Michaels, and I'm going to show it to you, and it's one of my favorites. It's called a Mix'em, I think. I didn't make this one, so. Starchy. Things fall out. Oh no. used to be a pearl. A white pearly slime. Oh my gosh, okay. Ah! This is the worst. I'm gonna move this back. Wow, that was like, how many pieces? 10? I don't know. 12? 15? But here's some. So for this 5. For my next slime, I'm going to move on to my clear slimes. So first clear slime I have is this. It's the same recipe. So don't. I call this a lemon slime, which is a very sticky lemon slime. And it's not even watery. Happened to me this last year. Last year? I'm just kidding. Not last year. Not last year. So stretchy. So I'm keeping. It's cute. Put your fingers in it. I'm gonna do it the second way. Third way. Fourth way. Oh, this is actually the best one. I have a long mustache. It's supposed to be clear, but it's not clear. I made it with clear glue. Just because of that recipe. I guess that recipe is just for not clear. Fine. Because it turned white at the very end. So I'm really disappointed in that. I'm going to say bye-bye to this lemon slime. If you guys have one of those slimes, you could comment down below which other ones that you have instead of me, because you may have different ones instead. So my other one is a glow-in-the-dark slime. Well, I can't do it right now. It's the morning. I'm making this video before I go to school, so I don't get in trouble. It's the last day of school. And I'm like, I miss all my friends. Addie. I'm going to show you a picture of them. Addie. Savannah, Brooklyn. Those are my friends. Then it's gonna be summer tomorrow. Let me go get the picture. It's right in my room. This is Addie. This is me. Olivia, Nathan, Jacoby. Chloe with a K, Chloe with a C, Seth, Joey, Miss Dudley, Brooklyn, Ben, Kobe, I think, and Savannah, and Vladimir. And there's another people, I'm just naming some. I still can poke, and you can see the glitter inside. Kind of, throughout my house. It smells weird. Not like the other ones. Not watery. The perfect. Yes. I'm gonna try to put it in a jar. It's mine. I'm just kidding. Okay. Okay, so now we're gonna move. There's the bag. So it looks a little darker than me. Okay, so I'm gonna show you my clear slimes.
Something poked me. Wrong with this carpet?
What? This is the same recipe. The last three ones. Different recipes. Just going to. The container ones are the best. Oh my god. Feels like the best one I ever had. Look at that. Look at this green teal color. I call it green.
Oh no.
For you. That would have been a disaster. So I made a different video of this. And somehow, it didn't go on. Like literally didn't go on. You did. Here it is. It's a really green. Hi, I'm Mr. Green from the Black Lagoon. Or Mrs. Green. If you have watched that, why do I say watch it so many times? I mean, read that book, or your parents, or anyone. This is kind of the color of Mrs. Green. A bit darker, probably. Let me put this back. So now I'm going to move on to my other slime. These are the last three ones. So the first one I'm going to show you is this blue slime. There's not much blue slime because it's like one of the leastest. And these are different recipes. I made this one with water. And it's really, you know. It's one of my smallest ones. It feels so good. Guys, you need to make this recipe if you find it on YouTube. Yeah, I watch YouTube. It's so cool. It feels squishy. I'm gonna die. I'm just kidding. I can't die for these slimes. Because they're all so good. I have to make it with borax. So, first step. Never mind. It's gonna take too long. Because this video was probably 40 minutes. I have two more, so that's it. So, squeeze. So for my second one, I have eyeball slime. Yes, real eyeballs. No, for the DIYs. I'm kidding. If I put real eyeballs in there, I would be a creep. Oh my gosh. Wow. Looks sticky. But it's not. So let me get this out. Look at all the eyeballs. It goes down super fast.
Oh my god.
It did go on my carpet. It's just like, I caught it just in time before that thing leaked. It was like
It was about to break in 5 seconds. 5 seconds. I'm saving the best one for last. And you see the difference of them is that these ones are really more clearer than the other ones. Other clear slime. Look how fast it goes. I'm just gonna let it touch the carpet. No, I'm just kidding. I let it. Do that. So I do this video in different. Yesterday I had so much fun. A lot. So here it is. You see those eyeballs? It's watching you. Oh no. I'm gonna have to wash my hands after this. Ew. Why? Probably gonna make a slime smoothie now. Yeah, a slime smoothie, but I'm keeping a little bit of my hard slime smoothies. Feels so good. Never mind. I'm not doing that. Okay, I'm putting this one away. This is too sticky, and they're watching me. It's weird. But it feels so good. There's about like 4 or 5 or 3 different ways to poke your fingers inside your slime. This way, this way, or this way. Yeah, 4 different ways. Get off me! There's literally slime on me! I don't know what happened to that, but we're going to move on to the next one. There's slime on the zipper. What just happened to me? It didn't close. Why did I not realize that? It's not closing. I don't hear those sounds. I hear them now. Oh, there it is! It's on my counter! I mean, not on the counter. My dresser! Yeah. Okay, so now for the last one. It's kind of similar to the other ones. Out of these three, I made a big one, so then I made it in small 3 ones. This is my most favorite one, I think? Not out of all of them. Out of my clear ones, but I do have another one. It's good. So, it's my clear slime. It feels so good that it's not even water. It feels like a tape recorder. I mean, it sounds like a tape recorder. Okay, so I think that's gonna be it for the video. Say bye to my clear slimes. Because it's probably oh my god. It's probably super long. So, I sleep at the top bunk bed. She sleeps at the bottom bunk bed. My little sister. But she needs to start to get used to it. Sometimes I sleep at the top. Sometimes I sleep at the bottom. Most of them I sleep at the top. This is the most comfiest one. I don't even have a mattress thing. Weird. But I do have I have blankets. Stop it! Slime! Slime doesn't like me. It's so little that I'm gonna die. Video, so I hope I'll see you and my next video. So slime on me. for the last day of school. I wish I'm gonna miss my friends so much. Mostly Addie. Oh my gosh. Okay, so, bye! See you in my next video.